So true.
I'm blaming you for all of those that problem. Come on, you and me.
Right.
That's what I was thinking, yeah.
Discord didn't pick up my fart.
Oh, that's too bad. Try again.
I don't have that much fart in me. All right, hi everybody.
Hi.
Fuck you. I
You
knew it.
got all to my little ruse. All right.
What?
What was happening?
Well,
Owie
I
was
don't know.
trying to zappy us, and then Akebono
Oh, that's
knocked on
right.
the door.
What?
Here,
Well, it's too big for you. What are
put
we
this
talking about right
on.
now?
I know. Shut your fuck.
I will
In
do.
the words of
I
you,
will.
every time I ever make a joke, they're 15.
Yeah, that's true.
Be sure to put it on before I get back, okay? Can you promise me? You should
What are
swear
we
it,
talking?
okay?
I mean, what actually are we talking about?
We're getting her not naked.
Oh.
Hand her one of my old t-shirts and promptly leave the room.
It
I don't know if that few came through. I hope it did.
did.
Awesome. As I head down the stairs, I sigh in relief. And now I sigh out relief. I try
Yeah.
to will myself to
It's
calm
a
down.
vicious cycle.
Will the relief ever end? But my heart is still pounding like
Oh, the
crazy.
sick beat.
Saved by the bell. Literally. It's. I want it to be the snowman.
I'm come for your children.
Thank God I thought to call him. He got here a lot faster than I was expecting too. French, it's
Because he's
Miyuki.
Sonic.
It's
It's gonna be
Miyuki.
Sonic.
It's gonna be Sonic.
Sone.
Yeah, Miyuki.
Ba
Huh?
da ba da ba da ba da ba ba ba.
Why? Her baseball bat clatters to the ground.
What was she planning on doing to us just now?
Beat that boy with a bat.
Oh, wasn't she waiting for us by the batting cages? We just
Yes!
go.
Why are you here? What happened to something came up?
Oh,
Were you just
sorry.
trying to get out of meeting me?
I'm burping
No,
so
that's not
bad.
it.
That's not it. She dropped the bat again.
Those shoes. Huh? I
Oh.
looked down at a pair of women's shoes lying in the entryway. Those are Owie's.
Yeah,
Owie's
what of
here,
it?
isn't she?
No.
You
She
kid.
just like left her shoes here after the last time. She was in a state, you
So
understand.
you ignored my request and chose to stay here
God, this music is going
alone with
crazy.
Owie? It's not what it looks like. I want to see her. Wait. I'm coming in. Wow, those are big eyes. What big eyes you have.
Wow, that's what I say to my grandma when she's secretly a wolf. But I know the truth.
I uncovered a truth.
Yeah, I
Wait,
did.
hey, I said wait. Owie, where are you? Why is she happy in that what I just read? Come on out.
Owie, where are you? Come on out. Come on, Stinky. We got practice to go do.
We're gonna have a
Ah!
little bit of fun.
Owie, a friend of mine. Where are you? What was that?
Fuck was that sound?
What was that? Well, wait.
Yeah,
Hold on. Voices are off.
they are.
That was just a diegetic sound of what
Oh my
happened in the
God.
room.
Was that the cat?
And it didn't come
Did
from.
so nice step on the cat?
Yeah, you get out of my way. Go on, get.
Well, the piano just got
Press the
upset.
button. It might just
You
explain.
got out of my way. Go on, get. Yeah.
Yeah.
What was that?
Eru tries to rub against Miyuki's leg, but she shows no interest. Instead, she continues searching my to search my living room.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm not gonna be able to take talk to her down from this. So instead, I
Yep.
resolve to tell her the truth. Miyuki, just hear me out. I can explain.
That's the best way to tell the truth is by
You know
giving yourself a
how
buffer for the other person to interrupt you.
important that phone is to her? Well,
True.
the thing is, it's gone missing. She was freaking out, saying she'll lose her memories without it, so I've been helping her look. And do you seriously believe that? I mean, not really, but... We had plans, but you chose Aoi. Well, she isn't feeling well. I don't want to hear it.
Me when my ears and the plugs.
God, me when this piano.
Yeah.
After searching the living room with no luck, she promptly heads for the stairs. Don't, hey! Aw, oh, crap.
Hey, all I want.
She's heading to my room.
I will hey every day of the week.
Aoi might be really slow at putting on a shirt.
Yeah. It's been minutes.
Miyuki, will you please just slow down? I chase after her, up to the second floor.
Wasn't she in the room with the sliding door? Was she in our room? I didn't remember that.
I find her standing silently at the entrance to my room.
God, I really hope Aoi's not just, like, dead in there.
I really hope. Yeah, yeah, like, it wasn't
Ibaki
even...
Akebono, like, this through the window. Because he found, like, a girl in our room, and he was like, no, I was supposed to find whatever. I'm so great at
He All got right, jealous and go. Fucking shot her.
Yeah.
Is she holding back her rage, or...
Okay, something actually weird is going on. The dead body's just in the corner of the room.
I peer past her into my room. Body.
Is she not in here?
It's empty.
Oh, shit. She's been kidnapped
Aoi's
and then shot.
Gone. She got took out to the back of the shed and shot right in the back of the head.
I was gonna say she was donated. I meant to say kidnapped.
She
was,
donated.
Shut up. She was kidnapped by Akebono's sibling and then shot by Akebono.
Sorry, you can't stay here anymore. I'm donating you.
Yeah.
Did she disappear?
I'm making an anonymous donation to an adoption center. Like the Hunger Games.
Where is she?
I don't know.
Oh,
yeah,
you got it.
There you go.
What do you mean you don't know?
I mean, I don't know.
Maybe she'll have to go look for her phone. Here, you were pretty close. Without her shoes?
Yeah, obviously.
She was really out of it. She probably put mine on by mistake when she left.
The shoes that you're wearing?
Maybe I took them off too. I don't know. Oh, really? Then what's that on your feet?
Yeah.
Miyuki doesn't sound the least bit convinced.
Oh, God.
Even the... God, you could just say, like, is she gone? I don't know.
She got shot and then donated.
Even I know it's a shitty cover story.
It's a science.
Oh, that was supposed to be enunciated differently. That was supposed to be even I know.
Yeah, whatever.
I just don't want things to get any worse.
Then I guess we won't be needing this. She puts the bat to your head. Is that
Aoi's phone? Well, you
can
be... Huh?
Sorry.
Aoi gasps audibly from under my bed.
What? Oh, Aoi wanted us to be alone.
Well,
and by us, I mean,
my stomach turns to ice.
Yeah, it's getting all cold down there. Chilly, I should get a space swallow in like a pill form.
I'm ice pilled.
Yeah,
but Miyuki carries on.
I had a feeling this was hers.
Where did you find it?
It was lying outside the batting cages. That's the place where we were like, it's probably there. And
I came to give it back, but...
Maybe Aoi said that.
And she's not here, I guess I'll just go home.
Don't!
I'll hold on to it for her. I raise my voice up a notch to drown out Aoi's whisper. She'll probably be back for her shoes sooner or later anyway.
It wasn't really a whisper, I mean, like, I'm trying to get that shit back.
I guess that makes sense.
Does Sona actually not know of... Alright.
Thank you.
I think I don't think Sona is.
Whoopsie daisy. Silly me, I dropped it.
What is his personality change? Other than the fact that we've been an absolute cock
the phone tumbles
Sona
to the ground.
The last time we saw
slides
her.
Slides across the floor, and it's like a Rube Goldberg machine.
Yeah.
And under the bed. Are you under here? I wonder.
I made you say under here. Wait.
Miyuki slowly lowers herself to the floor. Wait. Miyuki. I'll get it.
What's wrong? You're looking rather pale. Oh, I get it. Are you hiding something naughty under there? Here?
Owie. Dead body. I better sit under there.
Miyuki's smile doesn't reach her eyes. What?
What? It's got some grippers on it.
I silently scream at her to stop, but my prayers fall on deaf ears because I was silent.
Yeah, I didn't say anything, so they couldn't hear it. Magic of sound.
She could have been hearing, but I wasn't saying.
God, just like, okay, this is
she reaches all the way under the bed and falls still.
Gotcha.
Boop, boop. Miyuki drags Aoi out from under the bed and shoots her in the back of the head.
Yeah, the second gun wound to Aoi this evening.
Listen, one
of them, find a bullet under the mattress, or lodged in the mattress that on the back of it is inscribed. Send from regards from the adoption center. I really tried to find a way to make that work, but it didn't. Whatever.
Abortion clinic late call.
Yeah.
Like, what's the? Yeah. Recording.
Uh huh.
Oh, okay, it's about to be mom show. Are you ready?
Oh, yippee! All right, listen, we can explain.
Can we explain?
Oh. I don't know about that one. Are you explaining? Alright, well. Riley seems to have disappeared for a moment. How are you all doing today? I don't know what I did. Well, I do know I ate candy, and that was a mistake. Ugh, like, just now. I was eating it during the first half of the episode. And my stomach feels like cocky pee-pee skeleton, man. I hope you guys can hear that. It's, I'm not gonna dox her mom's name. It's Riley's mom. Man, what? Sorry, I'm not great at commentating about myself right now because I do not feel good. My stummy hoits. He ate like half of a cardboard box of Bunch of Crunch.
Oh my god!
It was pretty good, but it wasn't worth it. I just feel bad now. I feel not good. And it contains zero trans fat, so I won't gain any pounds.
Listen,
from that.
I explained.
But, you know, maybe someone else will. Hi!
What would someone else do?
I was explaining why I can't gain weight from Bunch of Crunch, because it has 0 grams of trans fat. Sorry.
That's funny.
It is.
Ugh. Did any of my conversation with mom get picked up?
A little bit. I heard her say the word Christian.
That did happen.
And then I heard you laughing at one point.
She was talking about...
The only times where I could hear her is when you were laughing loud enough for it to be picked up, and then it picked up the rest of the conversation as well, like, on top of that.
So, she asked me the question, do you think you're your mind in a body, or do you think you're a body with a mind?
And this was worth interrupting the best TV show on the internet for.
Apparently.
Wow, the people who whoever runs that show must be really upset right now.
All right. Well, I'm really glad. I hope you enjoyed your ad break.
Are we gonna explain? I think what it's saying with this picture is that Owie's still putting on that shirt.
It's hard under a bed. It takes time.
Well, then why would she go under? Oh, 'cause you got shy. That's right.
Stop. What was that? Miyuki draws back her hand and I seize her by the arm. That's... You can't do that. What do you want? Let go of me. Please. Let's just stay calm.
I'm gonna release bad stomach burps from the Buncha Crunch. Oh, no.
What is Buncha Crunch?
It's like crunch bars, but like tiny, like popcorn form.
Oh, it's like the Reese's Pieces Bites?
Pretty much.
Okay.
But they made crunch bars into a movie snack.
Crunch bars are a movie. Okay.
Yeah, but they... Okay.
How can I possibly stay calm right now?
Yeah. There's a fat pair of titties right in front of you. You're so right. Sorry.
I know, I just can't look away from Shinichi. 15.
Yeah.
Fucking Hajime looking.
Yeah, true.
Thrashing against... Thrashing? Shinichi. Whoa.
Shinichi looks like if you made a person and you could be like, that's a human person, and then you put like a ski mask over it, but instead of the holes for the face, there weren't any holes for the face, and it was just all mask, and then you turn that into hair. That's what Shinichi looks like.
You lost me immediately.
Yeah.
Thrashing against my grip, she rounds on Aoi.
What is happening right now?
I thought you were trying to help me. I thought you wanted me and him to get together. So why? Why would you make a move on him?
Nice voice acting just now.
I'm telling you.
For making this stupid moment seem at all genuine.
You've got the wrong idea. It's like Sona is completely serious and she's just like, I'm telling you, you've got the wrong idea.
Yeah. Oh, true.
Shut up!
Me when I scream and it doesn't go through Discord.
Oh, did it? That was sad.
Not really.
You care about Aoi more than me, don't you? I get it, okay? I know I hurt you. I should have never treated you like a guinea pig. But this... This is too far, you know?
You're blaming yourself too much. And you really aren't, but like, you're doing... It's too much.
Sona!
Okay. The way that you were like, kiss me, I like you, was a little...
And then I was like, your face is barely a person.
Get out of my life, fuck you. Like, I feel like you're not in the wrong here. Like, maybe that wasn't the greatest way to go about it.
Mm-hmm.
But, like, as long as the person you're saying to isn't a lesbian or a man... Then they would understand it.
I think...
And, you know...
I think that, like... You ever have, like... Do you have, like, memories from, like, sixth grade that were, like, super embarrassing? And just, like, you're in the shower and you're like, fuck, that happened. And why am I thinking about it right now?
Think about it in the shower.
But or you're, like, you're, like, trying to fall asleep and you're like, god damn it.
Yeah, I mean, like, everyone does. It wasn't in sixth grade specifically, because that's what you asked about, but
well,
yes.
Well, I was just projecting my own,
experience.
Yeah. I feel like that's, like, what Sona is, like, getting out right now.
Yeah.
Is, like, it's just, like, a thing she doesn't... We know that Shinichi's an asshole. I don't think she knows fully the assholery in his head.
I mean, I get it. I get it. Like, I apologize for everything.
Yeah.
I don't know if you know this about me. I do that. Sorry, I just breathed really heavily because I realized I hadn't in a while. I was like, man, I should get on.
Man, you ever really? Just, like, forget to breathe?
Yeah.
How could you?
Yeah, I don't know. That's a good question. So when I... Got it.
Now dressed in her still damp overshirt.
Why is it damp? She was shot the blood. Got it.
Allie raises her hand to speak for the first time since the fight started. Her expression is so blank it sends a chill down my spine. Not a chilly this time.
Ooh,
not yeah. this time.
Dude, this... that bit was so good, but you could barely hear me because of my fucking mic. Oh, by the way, we fixed our mics. I feel like we should have said this.
Oh, yeah, our mics are fixed from when they were bad.
We fixed both of our microphones, so now they should be on the same level of each other, and they should also be both good.
Yes, hopefully.
Instead of whatever mine was on, and then a little humming in the background of Riley's, and Riley was like, God, my mic sucks, and I was like, ugh. And then you heard my mic, didn't tell me what it sounded like, and you're like, yeah, it's fine.
Well, it was so obvious, because I was recording a lot of by myself videos while my mic
That's
was
true.
Fucked.
Because I've been like, flaky, almost, in terms of Super Show recording.
Yeah. So it was just like, it was all I was hearing, and I can't unhear it.
No, I get that. Anyway, her expression is too blank. How is the one who tried to seduce Shinichi? How is a trans demon assist a space case?
A what? That's new.
I don't.
Time capsule? Space case? What?
I don't trans either. And how he tried to kiss Shinichi.
Yeah, but I said no. Well, I didn't say no. The doorbell rang.
Okay, so if we said...
No, if we said yes, the doorbell still would have... Nothing would have... It would say
oh, okay.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Miyuki!
Uh-oh.
Miyuki tries once more to rate...
Did you just have Owie saying it? Just like, Owie, Owie. Yeah.
It was meant to be Sonae saying it, but I was like, that's not her voice, because that's not, I don't voice that character. But I still was saying it, because I realized that, like, it looked like my mic wasn't picking it up. So I just kept saying it, and then I was like, slowly realizing that I was doing the wrong character, and I got sad, so I just said it like, quieter. But yes, it seemed like a well put together bit. Owie saying her own name because she's getting in pain. So there you go.
Behind the bits. All right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Raise her hand against Owie, but I narrowly hold her back.
Let go of me.
Me when me that.
Just stop.
I was trying to think. Pokemon Go. That's the one. I was trying to think of a game that had the word "go" in it. I was like, I know there's many.
Have I expressed Shinichi ever? Like,
no. That's an
good.
You go.
And you, Owie, where did all that come from?
Fun. Owie got the phone back. Now it's time to load my save file.
Oh God.
After that, Owie will disappear.
Uh oh.
She did get shot.
You'll never see me again.
Damn it.
As you can see, the venom is slowly entering my veins.
I feel the snake bite. Is that...
The power of Akebono's dark gun.
Wait, that's one of the Louder Than Life fans. That's Godsmack, isn't it?
What are you talking about?
I feel the snake bite enter my veins song?
I don't fucking know.
Am I gonna see that song live?
That would be crazy.
Owie, what are you...
I don't know what I am. I'm trying to figure that out still. Jeez.
I'm trans. Okay, give me
attention. Yeah. Transceiver. Get it? All right, well, whatever. Bye-bye.
I don't get it.
Sucks to be you.
Owie walks out of the room and vanishes from sight.
I'm making Owie sassier and sassier by the minute.
I chase after her.
One tone. That was her. That was the bit.
Owie, wait.
You're not going anywhere.
Let go.
And where am I not going?
Let go of me. She's not well.
I don't care.
Too bad. Now let go, damn it.
I'm not letting go. Too bad.
Too bad.
I'm letting go of the boy I've known.
It's new art. Shut up. It's new art.
And know that my heart.
Fuck. Shut up. This is the only time her face has looked like a face.
I'm voicing Sone right now. It's time to raise the white flag.
She spins me around to face her.
I never try to look back.
All right,
heart has a home in you. Ooh, when I lose my direction, you pull through. I'm letting go of the boy I've known. So take a shot in my heart and know that my farts home in you. I got too goofy with it.
Is that a song?
That's an actual song. Ranked a musical.
With the farts.
No.
You got me.
I found the part that you were making a goof out of.
And, whatever. So I got some of the lyrics.
The guinea pig stuff. It was all just an excuse. Can't escape. But I'm finally ready to say it.
My heart.
I can't fight it.
Home.
I'm ready to tell you the truth.
You.
I'm scared.
The truth about how I feel.
Don't.
Shinichi, listen to me.
How could you still love us after everything that
I know, like, right?
Relationships exist, but like still.
I'm.
Don't finish the sentence.
In love with you.
Shinichi's. But
I exhale.
Talk about his farts and song for.
And then I inhale. What a vicious cycle.
I'm ready. You want Shinichi to have a different singing voice?
Was that gonna be Shinichi?
I'm letting go of the boy I've known.
My knees are weak. Arms are heavy. There's vomit on my sweater already. Mom's spaghetti.
Has a hum in you.
My mind is blank. I've got a blank space, baby. And I'll write your name.
And I'll write your name.
We should, there's a band that did a cover of Blank. I Prevail did a cover of Blank Space. It's like a metal cover. It's pretty good.
Got a blank space, baby.
I didn't want to hear it. I didn't want to hear her say it. Wait, that's not what that sentence is.
Yeah.
We both know it is forbidden.
Why?
Forbidden is it love.
Yeah.
Romeo! Oh, Romeo! Let down your hair!
I think you mean Tangled, let down your hair.
Yeah, that's true.
An unspoken agreement. What she just said? It violates the code of conduct.
Yeah, I don't know why. Stop! Problem!
It will destroy everything!
Why don't we know about it if we're you? Three all over again.
I just wanted you to kiss me. That's all I really wanted. I'm not actually in a. There isn't a play.
Jesus.
There isn't even a. I made all that up. I had the school put on a ruse just to. I know, right?
Yeah.
I mean,
I don't know how you fell for it. Like, there must have been, like, a poster or something around the school, but, like, no, because it wasn't real. I mean, did you ever really, like, think about it genuinely for, like, a single second?
I said it was in, like, 3 weeks, and there wasn't a single flyer for it.
I'm not a single theater kid singing the songs from it in the halls, because they all do that. You know this.
The gay people weren't in their flocks as usual.
Yeah. You thought Haru, whatever their name is, was the theater kid there?
She was just a paid extra.
Yeah. In my story. She's a hired actress for the ruse.
I couldn't.
I'm still burpy.
I'm in love with you.
You'll be in love with us in the next episode?
Not... Okay, exactly yes now.
Okay, go on.
All right, we'll be completely and utterly whatever next time.
Yeah.